First, I will discuss with the Prime Minister, and then be ready for the big meeting you talked about. Negotiate peace. That will be the ultimate solution. I don't see the interim government as a solution. The solution is arriving to a peace agreement, which will be a program for an interim government. Well, if we strike a peace agreement and we have restructured the state and we have a program based on the peace agreement, the first thing to do is to reconcile the population and then kick off reconstruction in the country. As I told you, I don't know the new developments. I'll have first to be briefed by my comrades in the movement and also by the mediators. If they see that there are new developments, then everybody will be hopeful.